Hi, I'm Paul Hawksworth with Canon USA, and I'm here to introduce our latest entry into our line of Cinema EOS cameras, the EOS C400. This new camera is loaded with features that will fit right in on a film set or in a live production environment, including a native RF mount and a full-frame back-illuminated stacked CMOS sensor. To help support this camera with additional lens options, we are also introducing our first PL to RF mount converter, and an RF mount version of our popular and award-winning Cine Servo 17-120mm lens. So let's get right to the heart of this new camera, its sensor. Our newly developed full-frame 6K back-illuminated stacked sensor offers triple base ISO, which allows the EOS C400 to deliver stunning imagery in a wide range of lighting conditions. With base ISOs of 800, 3200, and 12800, you'll be able to truly maximize the full dynamic range of the camera. Another benefit of the new sensor is support for the next generation of our acclaimed dual-pixel CMOS autofocus. The back-illuminated stacked positioning allows better light capturing efficiency, which widens the area of the sensor that can be used for AF. The sensor also empowers faster readout speed, as well as better 4K image quality from 6K oversampling. The combination of Canon's Digic DV7 processor and the 6K capabilities of the sensor allows it to record in full frame up to 6K 60p in 12-bit Cinema RAW. Furthermore, by changing the sensor mode, you can record 4K RAW up to 120 frames per second and 2K RAW up to 180 frames per second. This is all recorded in our latest iteration of Cinema RAW Lite, which allows you to select from three different recording modes depending on your file size, preference, and workflow. Other recording options include our industry standard XFAVC codec, which can be recorded in 10-bit 422 with oversampling from the 6K sensor, creating rich detail and smooth imagery at frame rates up to 120p, without the need for cropping the image from the sensor. Additionally, we are introducing two new recording codecs into the C400, XFAVCS and XFHEVCS. These formats feature an easy-to-manage naming system and folder structure, while recording in the familiar MP4 format and preserving metadata. All of these options are recorded to the camera's CEF Express slot, with a multitude of sub-recording and proxy options available to the SD card slot, which allows for simultaneous recording even when shooting RAW. The C400 is just as comfortable being used in a live broadcast environment as it is on a film set. For live productions, the C400's body features a dedicated 12-pin lens terminal for broadcast and Cine Servo lenses, a variety of output and input interfaces including mini XLR audio inputs, DIN connectors for timecode, Genlock and return video, 12G SDI and 3G SDI monitor outputs, a full-size HDMI output, built-in Wi-Fi, Ethernet, and much more. The camera also features SRT protocol for IP streaming of video and audio. For shooting scenarios where the camera will be controlled remotely, you can use the Ethernet port or Wi-Fi to enable remote control, including support for the Canon Multi-Camera Control app, browser remotes, or the Canon RC IP100 or IP1000 controllers via use of the included XC protocol. For any kind of production, connectivity and versatility are key traits in the camera, and the C400 does not disappoint. The camera can provide frame-by-frame metadata in real-time and post-production to support virtual production workflows. It is also ready for 180-degree VR shooting with the built-in compatibility for the Canon RF 5.2mm f2.8L dual fisheye lens. In terms of size, the C400 is approximately 10% smaller and lighter than the C500 Mark II camera, making it just as comfortable on a drone or a gimbal as it is on your shoulder or a tripod. We have also redesigned the included onboard LCD monitor with improved mounting brackets and a USB-C style connection to the camera. Lastly, the new BPA30N and A60N battery packs deliver power for all camera operations without the need for external power, including the multifunction accessory shoe and the 12-pin lens terminal. Joining the C400 in our RF Cinema family is the new Cine Servo 17-120 lens. This lens builds upon the legacy of the existing Cine Servo line with the added benefit of a native RF mount. The extra pins of the RF mount increase communication when used with RF mount cameras, such as the C400, which empowers autofocus, distortion correction, and metadata output for virtual productions. The lens can be purchased in either RF or PL mount configurations, with the PL mount option including support for Zeiss extended data. The lens's new EXS-V servo drive unit improves its focus and iris speed, enables focused breathing compensation, and includes a USB-C connector for copying drive unit configurations. We are also introducing Canon's first PL to RF mount adapter. This adapter opens up the broad range of PL mount lenses to the C400. The adapter maintains compatibility for Cook-Eye metadata communication between the camera and the lens, and includes locking plates to ensure maximum mount strength. Together, these additions fortify Canon's family of RF mount cinema products and open up a world of possibilities for content creation. To learn more about these new products and Canon's array of cinema solutions, please visit our website.